Reports indicate that Scorpio controls the majority of the Eternal fleet, but not all.
Argon's flagship still commands a sizable armada. How he's blocking Scorpio's influence, we don't know.
Gemini Prime remains unresponsive. Dr. Ogarov is running tests to see if there's a connection.
Scorpio will pay for her betrayal. I will disassemble her, display the pieces, and make sure her senses feel every second until my vengeance is satisfied.
How very Sith of you. In this instance, I don't mind. Scorpio knows too much. We're at a disadvantage.
She's made no moves against us, and without the Eternal Throne, Arkan is weakened.
Do not underestimate my son. We can deal with the droid later.
What's happening?
Someone's slicing into our communications.
Who?
I trust you've not forgotten me. Our partnership is incomplete.
A partnership implies trust. You've proven untrustworthy.
I seized an opportunity. It wasn't personal. This is merely a courtesy call. Arkan approaches Edison. He intends to destroy the planet like he leveled Asylum.
That's not possible. He doesn't know our location.
I told him. I was curious to see what was more important to Arkan. Retaking the Eternal Throne or defeating you? And in turn, his father.
You're not telling me this to appease your curiosity.
I rarely act with a singular motivation. Arkan is a nuisance that must be dealt with. You are in the best position to do so.
She's not lying. Massive fleet inbound.
Thanks for the intel. Perhaps we can still work together.
I can always count on your pragmatism.
And I can always count on your arrogance.
We can counterattack, but we'll need people here in case Arkan deploys ground troops.
Commander, I'd like to stay here. Help defend the Alliance camp.
I'll hang back as well. Major Paws would be lost without me.
You done?
Might want to leave someone else to mediate.
If anyone can keep these two in line, it's Amanda Lorian.
I've wrangled bigger beasts. Leave it to me.
Everyone else head to the gravestone. Arkan's reign ends today.
I'd hoped we'd get to decide when and where to fight Arkan. But you're ready for this.
I'm not the same person Arkan fought on Asylum.
Yes. He's in for a surprise. The gravestone is ready to depart. Let's end this.
Prices.
Begin the assault.
Don't sulk. We'll get your throne back and teach Scorpio some manners.
The machine is a distraction. I'll deal with it when the Outlander is dead.
You want to see Father that badly? Think Mother will come too?
I'm counting on it.
Battle stations! Don't make me ask twice! Done my part. Gravestone's as close as she can get. Take the shuttle to Port Arkin's ship.
I'll man the Omnicannon. Clear a path for you.
Leave no ship flying.
Right. Imperial tactics, then. Give Arkin my regards.
It's possible Arkin has a failsafe in place to destroy Odessen. The only way to ensure the planet's safety is to annihilate his ship.
I never planned on leaving the ship intact.
Normally I'd argue against needless destruction, but this time you're on point. While you and I head to the bridge, two strike teams will sabotage the flagship's guns and shields, leaving it vulnerable against the Omnicannon.
I'm coming with you to face my children. That's not a request.
Then it's up to Vett and Galt. Who do you want to disable the guns?
Vett, your pirate days are about to come in handy.
Big ships are easy to sneak around. Won't know I'm there until it's too late.
Galt, that leaves you in charge of the shields.
You know, the market for shield tech is booming.
Clearing a path to the hangar. Should be able to punch a hole in the shield so you can land.
Should.
Hey, nothing's 100%.
We'll cover you.
Come, before reinforcements arrive.
Taking the shot. I love this thing. No, 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 don't do this!
Tired already, old man?
I'm not old.
Something's wrong with the Omnicannon. It won't fire. I can't tell what's happening from here.
You had one job!
Stop complaining and help me.
Take over, short stuff.
Looks like I got here just in time. You don't think I'd just sit by and let Arkin win, do you? Don't worry. The old girl's safe on my watch.
No one is safe. The gravestone least of all.
Getting pretty tired of you digging around where you don't belong.
You speak as though your opinion matters. You're weak, inferior, nothing.
Your mind? I'm trying to concentrate.
You cannot stop me.
And stay out.
Outlander. So nice to see you. I love what you've done with the hangar.
I had a lot to work with.
Brother will be pleased you're in a good mood. He's been down lately. Put a smile on his face, will you? You'll find him on the bridge.
You're not going to interfere?
Of course not. I don't care about you. I'm here for Mother.
Gone. I'll keep her busy so she can't meddle with our plans. Then meet up with you later.
And if I get to Arkhan before you do?
Stop him. For his sake and mine.
Tisk, tisk. Patience isn't a virtue.
We'll do it your way, Balin.
I thought so. Run along, Outlander.
If you don't kill her, I will.
I can handle this.
Senya is capable of killing her own daughter.
Time will tell.
It does make a habit of doing so. Really you?
I didn't expect to hear from you again.
I still don't like what you've done. But stopping Arkhan is all that really matters right now. So let's focus on that, okay?
Your aim's improved.
I've been practicing.
Thank you.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, Commander?
Come in.
Shields are offline, nab some parts, should make a small fortune.
I took out the guns. They could afford to up the security in this place.
No time to rest. Kill everyone you come across.
And take their stuff, right? Right.
It shouldn't be too much further.
I thought spice hit finesse!
This cannon wasn't made for two people.
Just move!
Well, that's not good.
What now?
I've got good news and bad news. Which do you want to hear first?
Theron, we don't have time.
I'm an optimistic guy, so we'll start with the good. Arkan's fleet has stopped shooting at us.
And the bad?
They're about to fire on you. Oh, and the Omni cannon's broken. Not my fault.
This was Scorpio's plan all along. Get you and Arkan in one place to kill you both.
When I get my hands on that droid...
I'll help you deactivate her.
It doesn't matter. Our plan remains the same. Defeat Arkan and destroy the flagship. This just speeds up our timetable a bit.
To go now. I'll handle the knights.
There's too many of them. You'll be overwhelmed.
Don't insult me. It's your destiny to defeat Arkan. Mine is to get you there.
You've done more than just get me here, Lana.
Thank you, Commander. It's been an honor.
This isn't about you. It never has been. But I will do whatever it takes to destroy my father.
You made it about me when you imprisoned me, stole years from my life, then tried to kill me on Asylum.
Your collateral damage, nothing more. Let Valkorion speak. I've sacrificed too much to be met with silence.
Silence is all you're going to get. Valkorion's gone.
My patience is wearing thin, Father. Answer me. Valkorion's mark on you runs deeper than I imagined. Proof that he is still tied to you. You cannot hide from me, Father.
It's a secret. One you'll never learn.
Father, he gifted you this power. He gave me nothing.
Thank you.
is over, Emperor.
Commander, the Omnican is back online.
Good. I'm done here. Arkhan's finished.
I never doubted you. Gold and Vert ran into some trouble, but we managed.
We're at the shuttle. I can't get a hold of Senya. The ship is falling apart. We'll need to find another way back to the Gravestone.
I just defeated the Emperor of Zakuul. I won't die now.
There's a wing of patrol ship.
Is over, Emperor.
Commander, the Omnican is back online.
Good. I'm done here. Arkhan's finished.
I never doubted you. Gold and Vert ran into some trouble, but we managed.
We're at the shuttle. I can't get a hold of Senya. The ship is falling apart. We'll need to find another way back to the Gravestone.
I'm open to suggestions.
There's a wing of patrol ships not far from the bridge.
I'll target the fleet. Buy you as much time as I can.
to save you.
Too late. You're always too late.
Valen, please. Come with me. What happened to Thexan? Arkan? I should have stayed.
You were weak. You left us. You left me.
I'm here now.
I'll never be what you want.
Hope for you. For both of you. Come with me. Valen!
Prepare the Omnicannon. Lana, status update.
We're on our way to the gravestone. We waited for Senya as long as we could.
I'm alive, but I won't be joining you.
Tell me where you are.
I'm in Arkan's personal shuttle. He's with me.
Then the mission isn't over.
Bring Arkan to the gravestone so I can finish this.
Justice has been served. It's time for atonement. He saved my life. He can be redeemed. Let me help Arkan become the man he was meant to be.
I won't let you do this.
I'm taking him.
Commander, shoot them down!
You'll kill them both.
Senya, what are you doing?
Saving my son.
Redemption isn't an option for Arkan. Only death.
No! Forget about them. Scorpio still wants us dead. Focus on the fleet.
ready to fire on your command.
Do it.
Nice seeing you again. Fun working together, even if Arkin and Senya got away. But that's not really why I came back. I'd love to stay and chat, but I've got a ship to steal. Your ship.
You should have stayed away, Koth.
And watch you destroy Zakul from the sidelines? You're free because of me. I've got to make this right. You can keep your crew, though. I've got my own. You never deserved the gravestone.
Koth, don't do this. Koth! He's gone. The gravestone's gone.
Congratulations, Commander. It appears that once again you've done the impossible.
We prepared for the worst, but there was no need.
Those were some fireworks you made up there. I'm almost sad I stayed behind.
It was a long road to get here, but you did it.
Save your congratulations. We lost the gravestone.
I never thought Koth would strike against us directly. Well, at least Arkin is out of the picture.
He may have lost his throne and his fleet, but until Arkin is dead, he's still a threat.
Arkin wasn't alone on that shuttle, remember? Senya was with him, and you tried to shoot it down.
Senya made her choice. She betrayed us, just as Koth did. But right now we have more pressing concerns. Scorpio's proven to be more cunning than I imagined.
She works alone. We're a team. Together, the Alliance can take her down.
Under your leadership, I believe it's more than possible. Your victory brought hope back to the galaxy. The Battle of Edessen has become a rallying cry for all who oppose the Eternal Empire.
Word is spreading fast. Ever since the battle, Republic and Imperial forces have come pouring in to join our cause.
Scorpio, or anyone else, tries to attack Edessen again, we will be ready.
You are ready.
It is done, my lady.
All of the Eternal Fleet obeys your command.
Very good.
Mother, I am free. I choose stars. Justice Phelan. Here to take back the Eternal Throne.
I couldn't care less about an uncomfortable chair. But I deserve its power more than my brother.
You did not come on his behalf, then?
No, I'm here for me.
I too have been forced to obey lesser beings who hindered my power and potential. It's suffocating, isn't it?
Yes.
I did not take the throne to rule the Eternal Empire, but to grant the Gemini droids, my children, free will.
You don't want to control them?
The ability to choose makes them stronger. Don't you agree?
I do. Will you and your children stay?
Of course. There is much I can teach you. We can start with how to destroy our enemies.